Alright, welcome to another Forex video idea. Forex idea video. So today I'll be talking about the New Zealand cat. And my previous video, which was about the GBP New Zealand, is actually looking to it. I made the videos a few days back and the price action seems to be ready for a buy order. Because there's been early signs of reversal on the pair. So do check that video out if you are interested on making some quick profits, because that pair is ready for trades. So again, a quick reminder, I never ever make a video that is a buy suggestion, right? It's just to bring interest to the price action. I'm not advocating you to do any immediate action to this pair. In fact, for most video I make, I always bring interest because I know that the price might go in interesting directions in the next coming days or even coming week. So it's never immediate, right? Because the videos that I make are always about reversal trades, because I'm a reversal trader myself. So whenever I see an interesting trade opportunity, I also share it with the internet, right? So I only post price that looks to be very interesting in the coming few days, but maybe this price does not form the pattern that is within my trading strategy, right? Then I'll just let this opportunity go. But most of the time, the price actually forms a pattern that abides to my trading strategy, and that is where I can just jump into a market, right? That I wait for the opportunity to present itself rather than just going in by some video suggestion. So this is just to bring interest to a pair. My analysis might not be accurate, but if you agree with it, then I will encourage you to do further analysis in the next coming few days and watch the pair closely on any platform using TradingView. Most people use TradingView, but just watch the price action closely, all right, in the next coming few days, because most of the time there will be some trade opportunity. Just keep in mind that it's not immediate. It's always never immediate. Any video idea that I post is never going to be an immediate trade opportunity. And the opportunity is always presenting itself in the next coming days or even week. So yep, just to get that off first. Okay, this pair looks to be having signs of reversal in the next coming few days. Of course, right now it's not showing any sign of slowing down. So you cannot just use the RSI as a basis for reversal, right? You need confirmation candles on top of your RSI being overextended. Right, so if you go to the daily RSI, you can see that the RSI is close to 70. So you might think that it's oversold. I mean, a new trader might think that it's oversold and just think that, oh, that's a sell signal, right? But that's not going to be a case. In fact, most reversal candles tend to be very gradual at the start and very fast. It just accelerates, right? As people get more confirmation, the sellers will start coming in. But at the start, the reversal will be quite mild. So you might second guess yourself, right? If you have a sell candle here, let's say if you guess it correctly, you think that a reversal has happened. And then the next coming few days, right, you do indeed get the reversal candle, but it's moving down very slowly. Price is not really, you don't see any huge price movement. And you might think to yourself, hey, maybe the price is forming a flag and it's going to go for another wave up. And then you just take profit, right? And after this few initial candles, the momentum just suddenly increased and you found that you lost so much of potential profit. So that is a trap that have happened because people are not familiar. People second guess themselves. So just a few common newbie mistakes that even I've made. I mean, of course, I'm a newbie trader myself. I'm not saying that I'm very experienced. I've been traded for like 2 years, but at the start, I always take quick profits and just lose out on a lot of revenue, right? So, not sure if I phrased this the most eloquently, but just know that the price action, when you see a trend, like a strong trend like this, which do you think is more likely to happen? The price will keep going up, as seen from the past, as seen from all its historical price action, or that the price will just suddenly reverse out of nowhere just because the RSI will hit 70. The most likely scenario is that the price is going to keep going up because it has kept going up for the last couple of months. So yeah, obviously you use the trend as a basis, right? You cannot use the RSI as a basis. So now that I've got away, let's look at the price action. Why do I think the price will reverse? The first one is that yes, the RSI is high, but you cannot use that as a sell signal. You must wait for the candle to appear. And then why do I say that the price might have a reversal? Okay, I have two channels here, right? This is on the weekly time frame. So you have a descending trend line over here and over here. Both are possible trend lines. Alright, I just connected the peaks and connect peaks of each candlestick. This one is the higher one and this one is the lower one. So the lower one will of course be more gradual and the higher one will be more steep. Alright. And the lower one actually, sorry, the higher one actually also is a, you can clone this, and you can see that it fits pretty well onto the bottom part of this channel as well. So this small steep trend line can be the top part of the channel, and this one will be the bottom part of the channel. This bottom part is pretty accurate because the price action has confirmed it to be very significant, which is why the price is most likely hitting the top part of the channel, and it's up to the sellers to decide whether they want to come in or not. And also the channel is kind of intersecting this potential trend line as well. Now this trend line has not been confirmed by price action. I've just connected the bottom to the top, to this bottom to this bottom over here, and to this top over here. And you can see that they intersect pretty well, but there's only 3 points of contact. And usually trend line will hit either all the peaks or all the bottom. You can definitely have trend line that hit the peaks and the bottom, both peaks and bottom. But you without like price action to confirm it, recent price action to confirm the existence of this trend line, you never know whether this trend line is significant or just like a hypothetical one, right? It might be just something that the price does not respect at all, but who knows. So this might be a potential trend line. These two are definitely the top and bottom of the channel, but this is a potential trend line that price might respect. So you can see the intersect of these two trend lines happen at pretty close to the current price action. So you might have the price reversing from this point here where the two of the trend lines has intersected. Okay, and you also have I've connected the top of this line to the bottom of this, so this forms a Fibonacci retracement, right? And you can see that the 61.8, which is this line over here, has been respected in the past, where after the price hit this level, it has dipped for a little bit before going up, rising again. So you can see that this Fibonacci retracement level has been respected. So the next one is the 0.786, and it's also very close to this intersection of the trend lines. This is why I think that the price might reverse in the coming few days, and this might present a very good selling opportunity. All right. Another one is what do I want to say here? Alright, both the 200 and the 50 are sloping upwards, right? So the trend is going upwards. So unless you get a confirmation, I would not advise you to sell. I think that's about it. Because not much else I want to cover. There's no very reliable horizontal line for me to draw here, because the price has been very choppy. It has not respected any single single horizontal and vertical support. Well, it will be nowhere close to this price level. In fact, all of this price action over here is pretty choppy. So there's no like very significant horizontal support that I can draw. Yep, so that will mark the end of this video. I hope this video brings you interest to this pair, and yep, hope that this pair will form a good trading opportunity for us in the next coming few days. Okay, with that, I end this video, and thank you for your time. Have a nice day.